Steve and Dr. Dan, have a safe trip back to Grayling, brother.